We source our products from very local producers, so our vegetables have travelled a very, very short distance to get here. And because the vegetables don't have to travel for as long, they don't actually have to use as much packaging, all the waste that we generate does get recycled.
To me, it's really important, locally made, keep the money here. No chemicals, good for the customers. Recycled bottles, good for the environment. It's sort of a win-win, so I'm really pleased to do it.
Raising the standards of my goods to being ethical and to being sustainable was my driving force of what I could give back to the community. To be a retailer with a moral compass.
The five free range of nail polishes that we use are all vegan, they're, you know, cruelty free, they're less toxic as well, and they're not using the formaldehydes and the formaldehyde resins that you normally find in normal nail polishes.
We went on this mission to source products from around the world that give back to social or environmental projects. All have to be ethically sourced and give back, but they also have to be sustainable.
So it's all sourced at the market. We're inspired daily by what's available. If it's not available at the market, you can't get it. We don't do imports. It makes sense from a sustainable point of view, but also as a business operator, it makes sense economically as well.
So I like to take sustainability a bit broader than just land management. You know, you've obviously got the animals responsible and the guys doing the work.
For one pair of jeans, I think they said about 10,000 litres of water is required in the growing and processing of cotton, and about a fifth of that with hemp.
We decided we wanted to have a compostable pouch, and there wasn't anything on the market. It's a world first. It will compost in about 12 weeks. Everything we do, we want to move forward for a cleaner environment.